All right, I've got a very unique looking fellow right here today. This is our friend Buddy, and he's looking at this horse that's off to the side here. His ID number is A5238924, and I want to show you this guy's body. There you go. He's showing it to me anyway, because we think he is a lab Chihuahua mix. I'm sure from the head you might have thought, oh, it's a Chihuahua, but no. Look at this long body. He's got really long legs, too, and he's 28 pounds. He's just such a unique looking guy. I just love him. He was an owner surrender on February 17th, and I don't have any reason given why they would have surrendered him, but he is fabulous. He's, you know, about 5 years old. He's out of that crazy puppy stage, but, you know, not a senior, so he's just at that great, mellow, very gentle stage, and he's got a lot of, like, the a lot of sweet fun left in him, but, you know, but in a mellow way. He's good on leash. He's housebroken. He's non-reactive to other dogs, but he's really just like the perfect dog, you know, the perfect size. I can't say enough good things about him. We think he'd be a great family dog. So if you are interested in our friend Buddy, and we hope you are, I mean, he is just so fabulous. Look at him. He just makes you laugh all day. Then come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet our friend. And he looks, I think he's reading a little light colored on this lighting, but he's actually got that like golden yellow labby. There he goes. You can see a little bit of it, that tan golden color on his back. So he is just gorgeous and super sweet and super playful and super funny. He's just a goofball. So come on down, meet him, take him home with you, make him part of your forever family. Bye-bye, Buddy. You are awesome.